into a sea of green. Where are you going, and what do you wish? The old woman asked for food. You have come to fish for the herring fish that live in this beautiful sea. Nets of silver and gold have we, said Lincoln, Lincoln and Mars. The old moon laughed and sang a song as they rocked in the wooden shoe, and the wind that sped them all night long ruffled waves of dew. The little stars were the herring fish that lived in the beautiful sea. Now cast your nets wherever you wish, never fear of me. So cried the stars to the fishermen three, Lincoln, Lincoln and Mars. All night long, their nets they threw to the stars in the twinkling foam. Then down from the skies came the wooden shoe, bringing the fishermen home. It was all so pretty a sail to see, as if it could not be. And some folks thought 'twas a dream they dreamed of sailing
down. Wow.
Yeah, you did it. I didn't even get to finish winking, blinking, and nod.
And are you going to crush the book?
I'm gonna crush this book. Change the page, David. I feel like hearing something else. Also, I'm gonna eat the book. Because books are delicious. And they're a good source of fiber.
Into a sea of dreams. Where are you going, and what do you wish? The old woman asked the food. You have come to